Apples and pears.
When it comes to food, there's a bit of a nanny culture thing going on.
Apples and pears.
Well, don't look at me. I'm not going to tell you what to do.
No, I'm just going to heavily imply it. Apples and pears. Apples and pears.